Movies like Toy Story and Finding Nemo, but you've always wondered how they create movies like that? Here's your chance to learn more. The science behind Pixar is now open at the Science Museum of Minnesota, and I took a tour to give you a look at what's inside. Take a look.
To infinity and beyond!
All right, we are going to infinity and beyond here with Buzz Lightyear at the new Pixar exhibit at the Science Museum. We have Kim Ramsden here with us. This is very exciting. What are people going to get to check out when they come here?
We are so excited. We're the first museum in the Midwest to showcase the science behind Pixar. So we're going to take you deep inside the Pixar films, and we're going to show you how they were made.
So we're going to take a little tour. That's the plan. Where should we start?
I think you should start with building a robot, because the basic shapes that you're going to see there in the building a robot are the basis of all of our favorite characters.
Okay, here we go. All right, here we are, the Build a Robot station. There's all these different stations set up, and you get to magnetically create your own robot. So let's do it. We'll start with the eyes up here. Gotta have arms, that's essential. He looks a little deformed, but we're gonna call him Henry. That's what we're gonna go with. So you have the structure built, and now you have to put a surface on it. So over here at the surfaces station, you can electronically create your own hood of a car, maybe from your favorite movie Cars. So you hit this button, you can put jelly beans on there, it shows up, maybe even some flames. There you go. The wrap it up station, similar concept, putting a surface on a really basic shape. So you have a cone down here, and you can take all these different surfaces, a little waffle cone action, also this cube. See if I can do this with one hand. There you go. You turn it into a gift box. All right, let's just pause our tour here for a second. Say hello to Mike Wazowski, also Sully. What's up, guys? And we do want to point out here, it says in the fine print, no human contamination. Keep that in mind. Just keep swimming. I won't keep singing that for you, but that's what you're gonna find here. We have Dory, the kids are gonna love this, and lighting. So as you hit all these different buttons, the set around Dory changes. So once you have it all finished, the final step in the process, you have to finalize the project, or rendering as it's called, and they show that process here. So you hit this render button, and then right up there on the screen, it all starts to come together. And amazingly, they tell us that it takes about 4 to 6 years to complete one Pixar film. It's a very long time. So there you have it, a little taste of what you're gonna find here at the Pixar exhibit. Pretty impressive. You can check out the science behind Pixar at the Science Museum of Minnesota. It is going to be there through Labor Day. And let's go out to the back.